Yeah, there's nothing like your first game. He's getting the opening draw. Friends and family are here. What a night for him.
That it will be. And when the captain of the Stars, Jamie Benn, says he'd like to play with him, you know that you've got a hockey player here on your hands.
Hopefully a little bit more offense. I think that's what they're looking for, trying to create more opportunities and goals.
Right in front, Ottinger with the save. Michael Grandler, there's the second attempt. He pokes it away with his stick. It's still loose. Alexander Carey can't handle it. And Mason Marchment working this one out. He's in low. Marchment takes a shot. He scores. Marchment, the new acquisition as a Star, and it's 1-0.
That signing pays off right away. What a toe drag early on. Yossi freezes Saros, goes over the blocker. And what a start here for Marchment with a new team. Nothing settles you down more than scoring that goal early with a new team. You see him come in off the bar in the back of the net. Yeah, Marchment had 18 goals last year in 54 games played, so that's a good start for him. 47 points in only 54 games. 45 of those points came even strength.
Giviranti with a shot up high. Saros with the save. Very quickly at center ice. It'll be pushed right back in. Rope hints with a shot, and Saros gloves it down. Just over 6 minutes gone here in the first period. 1-0 Dallas off a goal by Mason Marchment. They're right in front. Shot, and Ottinger with the save.
By Ottinger. Forsberg's looking up at the jumbotron, trying to figure out what happened. As they enter the zone here, Ekholm passes it over. Duchesne with a nice little backhand sauce. One-timer.
Minute 15 left on the power play. Here's Suter. On the stick, Johnson now back in front. Saros with the save, and they score. Once again, it's Mason Marchment for his second of the game. It's a power play marker, and the Stars are up 2-0.
And as I said earlier, the timing was off the power play a little bit. And as you see, they go down low. Sagan pops, great shot. Lundqvist doesn't shoot that puck. He has the wherewithal, pass it over to Marchment. And I'll tell you what, Marchment, you'll take those all day. Those are gifts. Two goals for Marchment, and his first game as a Dallas Star.
Gary taking a look over his shoulder as he's feeling some pressure. Puck still in the zone. Now it's at the line. Miller, long shot, side of the net, right in front. Kiviranta, but Saros with the save. Now here's Faxtaff. Throws it in front, coming down on Saros. Had to be sharp once again. Here's Miller. He just fires it. The puck will ricochet all the way out to the Stars' end. Dying seconds, and Heiskanen will hold on. The first player to debut with the team and score two goals since Jaromir Jagr did it with Dallas back in 2013. So off the draw, it's collected by Yossi, who puts this one up to center ice. It's collected by Tolvanen, takes the long shot, Ottinger kick save. Now right out in front for Niederreiter on the backhand. Puck is loose. Ottinger with another save, and they'll get the clear.
Preds with a couple good chances here. It started off the faceoff. They blew the zone, and all of a sudden they come in. Good shot there by Ottinger, but good rebound control as well. As this puck comes back in front of the net, you can see how square he is to the shot. Good opportunity as you can see him come across. Watch him get down in that butterfly. You know, Niederreiter with an opportunity.
But Marchment has it, and here comes numbers back for Dallas the other way. Delandra puts it down below the goal line. Sagan's cut out right in front, and Saros forced to be sharp as Ty Delandria was crashing in on him.
Good chance there. It all starts with Sagan and his second effort there. You can see he lifts the stick there, puts it in front of the net. Delandria with an opportunity, but Saros makes the save.
Puck cleared back in the Predators' zone. McDonough is on it, gives it away. There's a quick shot by Guriana, but it's turned aside.
As you can see, he goes to grab it, puck's on the edge. Now it's bouncing. He sees Ben in his back. He can't get it.
Duchesne wins it up top to McDonough. He takes a few steps, waits, pulls the trigger, adds a side rebound in front, but the Stars clear it away.
It's a good opportunity here. As you can see, McDonough, watch, he pauses and he just shoots it in there. Goes off a shin pad, but Ottinger's right there to kick it out and make a big save. But that's a great play by McDonough. Doesn't need to take the big windup. Just get the puck to the net like I was.
Heiskanen will send it ahead. Gets it up to center line. In is Pavelski. Sends it across. In alone. But it's turned aside. As Rope hints with a great opportunity. Here's Ben. Sends it across looking for Hintz again. But Ekholm gets a stick on it.
Great pass to Hintz. But he ends up hitting the bar. He beats Saros. But hits the bar. But look at this pass. What a pass coming in. Hintz beats Saros. Saros doesn't even know where it is. Goes off of the bar. Pavelski with a great pass. Hintz and all alone.
Haskinen. Back to Hintz. Sends it across. Jason Robertson in tight with Saros with the save.
It's a mandatory review that Mason Marchman needs to go back and have concussion protocol to make sure everything's okay, and that's in place to protect the players.
There's a quick shot, saved by Saros. Lundqvist taking a look up ice. He'll send it ahead for Ben, going cross. Here's Hintz. Hintz in alone. Hintz with the backhand, and Saros with the save. Pavelski dishes it off. There's a long shot. A bit of a post as it came off the stick of Heiskanen. And back to Miller. Miller with space, moves in. Pavelski's got it in his skates, and the loose puck in front. Hintz tries to get the shot off, and they score! Courtesy of Joe Pavelski, it's his first of the season, and the Stars are up 3-0.
Roope Hintz ends up with this puck in the slot as they go D to D. Miller walks in, look at all the time and space he has, pushes it to Pavelski. That puck's loose, Hintz has it as he tries to shoot. Looks like he's shooting that puck. It rolls off his stick, and Joe Pavelski finds himself in the right spot all by himself. Back door. That's an empty net, but that all started with a turnover in the neutral zone, and then Dallas attack.
The assist going to Hintz and Miller. That's a bit of a backbreaker coming so late in the period, but here's the Predators. They spin it on net, doesn't get through.
Sometimes you don't know what's better for yourself, and he got checked out. He's good to go, and that's good news for the Dallas Stars.
Let's see if the Predators are good to go here. We mentioned it off the top of this game. They started the season over in Europe. And so here we go. Stars now on the power play, 1-for-3. Right in front to Robinson on the backhand. Saros will hold on.
Speed, as you can see him come across. Pavelski just posts up. Nice little pass between the D-man.
Stars working into the Predators zone. Looking to get something established here. Now, Suter sends it down low, waiting for the shot. There it is! And he scores! Wyatt Johnson! With his first NHL goal at just 19 years of age. So the Predators definitely need to look to get something going here. Almost 5 minutes gone in the third period. Tolvanen with a long shot, and it's in the net.
Ottinger doesn't know that he's coming across. He loses sight of the puck, and Johnson gets a tip on it, but it all starts with a forecheck. Puck to the point. You can see him move across there.
Predators have found their way on the board, courtesy of Ryan Johansson, but they still trail by 3 to this Dallas Stars team. There's Robertson, sends it in front, looking for the redirect by Pavelski. Top line is out there. Long shot from the point, and it looked to ricochet off the post. And it's Yanni Hakkapaa's third penalty tonight.
Yeah, when you're that forward in front of the net, there's nothing worse than getting cross-checked from behind as the point shots come.
Ottinger earning the new paycheck from the new contract. Loose puck, Miller will just hold on to that. And there you have it, 60 minutes in the books from Bridgestone Arena.